were actually sold overseas, particularly to Australia. Look at that beautiful aircraft. This is very much reminiscent of the earlier models, with that rather snub nose. Of course, the later models characterised by much more streamlined nose, quite a much larger canopy, improved ejection seats, because this was the first model that was actually fitted with the ejection seat. Many thousands of pilots owe their training and their subsequent RAF careers to the JP. Very, very familiar show.